This is Bayam or Bayam or Bayam. We were tempted to climb these and we decided against it just for, you know.
I'm gonna claim it.
My name is Milton, and this is 10 ways to
say no to Cambodia!
So we have spent 4.5 days in Cambodia, 3 of which were in Seim Reap. On the first day, we were a little surprised to be accosted in such a manner. On the second day, we began to acclimatize. And on the third day, we decided to educate the rest of the world on how to say no to Cambodia! Number one, don't be too proud to beg, then beg.
I'm not a puta. I'm not a puta, please. Hurry up, please.
Number two, pound the devil out of them.
Gratiam tuem crisimus domine metibus nostres in funde, ut qui angelum non pionte, Christi filibre calacionum cop novimus per passion quius...
Number three, sell them something.
Number three, you buy?
Buy what?
You buy?
Buy what?
And you buy?
Buy what?
Buy?
Buy what?
Nothing!
$2.
Number four, there's a distraction in the distance.
Tell you buy.
Oh my god, they're killing her. And then they're gonna kill me. Oh my god!
Number five, danger distraction.
Whoa, careful.
Number six, stab yourself.
Awesome. Okay, let's go.
Number seven, die. Number eight, you're foaming at the mouth. Number nine, tuk-tuk getaway.
Okay, okay. Okay, go, go, go. You wanna get on, you wanna get on?
You'll get yours.
$1.
Number 10, when all else fails, just run. And just so you know, everyone who took part in this video will be bought something from. Hopefully this will come in handy in your future travels
to Cambodia!